Oh, hi. I'm Jason Byrne. Now, at this stage, you would have completed English Paper 1 and English Paper 2. And well done, boys and girls. And after the exams, you would have went out to the other students, especially the more clever students, and listened to what they would have put down as their answers. Don't worry if their answers do not match your answers. It's fine.
Oh my God, what did I put down what they said? I should have put down what they said. I put down the wrong answer. Oh my God, I put down the wrong answer. I put down the wrong answer.
So remember, boys and girls, always remain calm during the exam.